the UK is making it mandatory to digitally track all waste streams entering the UK this year. The EU is also making it mandatory to provide digital passports for all materials, including end of life. We are looking to invigorate this largely overlooked £650 billion sector of waste trading, bringing the tech inspiration that this industry so vitally needs. Today, where we're off to is to see Jason at Taurus Waste and Recycling. We're going to check out some construction film and some cardboard. We're just going to check the quality of the material. Hey, Jason.
Hey, Alex. How are you doing?
Good to see you, mate. Yeah. So these tricky grades we're looking at today need a bit of special handling, which is where Xworks platform comes in extremely useful for monitoring where this material goes. It's important to take the photographs so we can ascertain the level of contaminations, if any, that are in the material. We upload it seamlessly to the Xworks platform, where the AI interrogates the pictures and it will match it to people who wish to process it. What we're doing there is saving time to find the end user for this raw material. This is the platform we've made. It's simple, effective, easy to use, even for the most technophobic among us.
Commonly within our industry, there are these huge deals being done over WhatsApp groups. None of the data is tracked and things get misconstrued or things get lost in these logistics supply chain. So by introducing the blockchain and other advanced cloud technologies, we can track things from end to end and ensure that every party gets what they wanted out of a deal.
The data we have collected so far has helped connect many people and diverted over 1,000 tons of plastic from landfill.
One of the big things that happens all the time is containers arrive with more contamination than what was expected. On my screen here, we're actually tracking a container going from Germany to Northern Ireland. And for the first time, we can track in real time across the globe and monitor the contents.
Somewhere in this nest here is our container. Now, we've traced that from the EU, now into the UK for its onward journey to the manufacturer, where we can ensure its quality, volume, the humidity, and various other data points that allow me to be sure that that material is in good quality. The industry is at the precipice of change, and we're all being challenged to adapt the way that we have traditionally moved, bought, and sold recycling commodities. We can assist you with this transition.